Okay guys, so Jessica in Wisconsin. Back in the days when I first moved to Wisconsin, I used to work at this hotel. So after many years, I came back just to see who's still here. Everybody's gone, seems like. But this is downtown Green Bay, Wisconsin. It is a Hyatt hotel nowadays. It's beautiful. It's nice and big. So it really brings back memories. Working here at a Hyatt hotel, we used to do a lot of banquets back in the days. And now it has grew a lot. They had a lot of new places, new banquet rooms. Which I think is really cool. Yeah. It's different when you come past. Yeah. That is really cool. Downtown Green Bay, Wisconsin. James Trees Convention Center. So it seems like the biggest position is just the Michelangelo.
The what?
The exhibition, right? From the Sistine Chapel. That's the only, the big thing that they have here. They don't have anything else, seems like. That's pretty cool. Sistine Chapel.
Okay, let's find our jackets.
All right, Julie, sounds good. Very nice, very nice. Wow, this is so pretty. Did you guys see the whole Michelangelo? So beautiful. The ancestors of Christ. So pretty. There's Asia. So cute. Oh my goodness. The ancestors of Christ, Zerubbabel. Oh my, that is so cute. Beautiful. Beautiful.
houses. Stop pressing all this on, please. A modern restoration exhibition. Is Kathy gone already? Oh, she's over there. Oh, nice. This is so pretty. Oh, nice. Look at the inferno. You see the skeleton right there? See? This is amazing, guys. So check this out.
Oi!
Nice to meet you, Jessica.
Yeah. That's like a blast from the past. Yeah,
that's exactly right. Home.
I was just telling your mom, I asked if you were still teachers, and I said, with us, it's like, oh my gosh.
Really?
Yeah.
No idea.
Oh, I imagine. I still have some friends in Newport News. By the way, I'm like 5 minutes away from my boy, the teacher. My school and where I live is home. And we did a lot of things with the school in services and stuff.
Yeah.
So we're have a feeling those of us that are retired and that they're going to give me the name right away. We probably know the teacher.
Yeah.
That's a purpose.
Oh my god, this is so pretty, guys. Excuse me. Sicria. Jeremiah. Excuse me. Wow, so pretty. Prophet Ezekiel. Delta. if I saw you. Gumapan. So pretty. Look at all those paintings. Oh.